And as if walking 1,000 k's isn't hard enough, 27-year-old Trent Chapman has just finished a month-long walk from Brisbane to Sydney with a shuddering whippersnipper strapped to his back. He made the charity trek for Parkinson's disease and to better understand his nana's constant shaking.
Oh, good on him. So sweet!
That was so beautiful seeing his nan, like, greet him there, yeah. But I so wanted his nan to go, "So did you do the edging or not?" And he goes, "Oh, all right, I'll go back. I'll be back. I'll be back." Now you.